Namaskar everyone. So today we'll revise subtraction. Okay? So subtraction means minus. Okay? Which is the sign of subtraction? This. One slipping nine. Yes? So this is O. O stands for ones. D stands for tens. So very simple method I'm going to tell you. Yes? Which number is this? Nine. So how we'll do? We'll make 9 standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Okay children, which number is this? 5. So we have to subtract number 5 from number 9. So what we'll do? We will cut 5 lines. Okay? We will cut 5 lines like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay? So, how many left? Now, we will count the left ones. Jitni hamari bachi hain, unko hum count karenge. That will be our answer. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, our answer will be number 4. We will write number 4 here. Now we'll do another one. Which number is this? Number 8. So we will make 8 standing lines. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yes. Which number is this? This is number 4. It means we have to subtract number 4 from number 8. So we will cut 4 lines. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes? So, how many lines are left? Let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4. So, when we subtract number 4 from number 8, our answer will be number 4. Yes, children? So, I write here number 4. Now, we'll see another one. Which number is this? Number 6. So, we'll make 6 standing lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And we have to subtract which number? Number 3. So we cut 3 lines. 1, 2, 3. Yes? How many lines are left? 3 lines. So our answer will be number 3. Yes. Now we'll see our last sum. Which number is this? Number 2. So we will make 2 standing lines. 1 and 2. Yes. And which number is this? Number 1. So we have to subtract number 1 from number 2. So we will cut 1 standing line. Yes. How many left? Only 1. Yes. So our answer will be number 1. And I am writing it here. Okay, so this is the most easiest way to do subtraction. Yes, if you understood it well, if you liked it, then please click the like button and subscribe my channel, and don't forget to click the bell icon. Bye bye, take care.